Today I'm doing cool bridging stuff on 1.17.